Have you ever submitted a return request pero hindi mo alam kung bakit nireject ni seller? Well, you may file for a dispute. Pero bago ang lahat, you may talk to the seller para linawin kung anong rason bakit niya nireject ang inyong request. Pagkatapos basahin ang seller's rejection reason and comments, simply click chat to learn more about the rejection reason. At kung may agreement kayo ni seller, kailangan mo lang i-modify ang submitted request, simply click edit. At ang inyong return request ay mare-reprocess na. Pero kung hindi ka pinapansin ni seller, you may raise a dispute within 7 days. Remember, you only have 7 working days para makapag-submit ng dispute. Please be advised that the dispute team will review your concern once submitted and they will contact you within 1 to 3 days.
If you like this video, hit the like button, share it to your fellow bosses, and be sure to subscribe.